Puck 2020. I'd like to thank all the people of Killoughlin who come from far and near every year to Puck Fair, and I wish you a great Puck Fair 2020, wherever you are, whether you're watching us online, whether you're living in Killoughlin or where you live in the far-flung regions of the earth. Puck will remember, 2020 will be remembered for all the wrong reasons, but we hope the memories that we bring to you this year of Puck 2019 and Pucks before that will, I suppose, serve as a reminder of what Puck 2021 will be like. I'd like to add also that we owe great gratitude to the Archive Society of Killoughlin and to Terence Hoole in particular, whose family have had a great connection with the putting up of the Puck Stand over many generations and have also catching the goat. The Archive Society are custodians of the flag which we saw today, which was used in 1920 by Nora Power and erected on the stand. They also are in possession of the crown, which is used in 1920 and used throughout the 20s. And it's great to have society like the Archives in existence. Also, I'd like to remember Kate Landers, now deceased, who was a great member of the Puck TV crew and was a great servant of the Puck Fair Committee over many years. Dish day, grave on. That's it all for now, Puck 2020. I look forward to meeting you in Puck 2021.
It's goodbye from Kate and Ryan and Puck TV.
And we hope to see you next year. Puck out!
Someone took a knife, maybe heavy a door, we'll go to 16th Valley, we'll come along.